This is Livingston County Sheriff Thomas Doherty, the one that has been sending police officers who are illegal aliens, mafia members, and assassins to kill elderly and chronically ill citizen Luisa Oyarzun and her caretaker, Professor Solange Martinez. This is the men that have been paid with the taxpayers' money to protect elderly disabled citizens and women, and it is the very same men who have been sending assassins after these citizens, women and disabled citizens.